I come to set, I feel very much at home, and that allows for a part of me to feel very free to take chances and to take risks. And when you take those risks, that's when you get the best stuff. I really had a wonderful relationship with my father and never really been able to play a father before. To play a dad is a really sweet thing for me personally. He loves his son and he will not entertain the possibility that his son could have done this. Somewhere along the lines, he just starts to form this really tight bond with his son. You know, this. I think when you're defending someone you love, you can't help but kind of envelop them a little bit and see them differently, care for them deeper.
I know that.
Michelle is such a fun scene partner. She's so good. She's so nimble and also very present. You can really just like look at her. Her eyes don't lie. And so it's always fun doing heavy scenes with her because, you know, it's, you can kind of untether a bit. Say, look, if I lose my spot or believe too much and, you know, you fly too close to the sun and you truly lose the plot, we can just stop and do it again. But it's nice to kind of go on that little wild ride with someone else who's so skilled at what they do. She just, you know, she makes me better. They sent me the auditions for the, you know, four or five kids they were considering. And Jaden's was the first one I watched and truly thought, oh, they let him improvise. See, he improvised the scene. He went off the page. Good for him. That takes guts. And then I watched the next kid and it was the same dialogue. And I was like, wait a minute. Was that scripted? Forced to kind of dig up some of his own demons while processing this unthinkable thing. JK just owns the oxygen. He's doing scenes. He's just such a presence. You can just listen. You know, it makes your job as an actor that much easier because, you know, if you ever kind of lose your compass, just listen and he'll pull you right back in. And it is intimidating because he's playing this murdering convict who, you know, he's confident and he's imposing and he's very alpha, but you also, you know, you kind of despise him. He knows how to give that little wink that just makes you want to knock him out. He's great at it. He really is. She's very aware that the audience doesn't know what's coming. And so she's in no rush to kind of oversell anything. And I think that understated disposition brings an authenticity to the material in a really nice way. She speaks in the courtroom. She just kind of has this, not just commanding presence, but again, a very like maternal caregiving presence that just breeds allegiance.